Namaste.
My friends, welcome.
Welcome to Blue Spirit.
Yeah, we're in Costa Rica, as you know. We're in Blue Spirit right now, in the beautiful yoga resort just by the ocean.
Which you can hear, that's the sound in the background and the wind.
And of course, we're hoping you're doing good. We're receiving many messages from you, especially in Italy and in Spain. And you guys down there, we're totally with you. And one thing we've discovered in all these years is that the mantras have the power to bring us home. And they have the power to calm the waters and allow us to breathe and accept with a sense of gratitude what is. And I know that can be very difficult. Right now, when we chant together, we are just chanting on the balconies and chanting and singing out to you all. And these balconies go all over the planet, as you know. So today's a special day also, isn't it?
Totally.
We're extra special.
Extra special. Because it's the equinox, which I think it's so intriguing that really every place on the planet today has the same length of day and night, which makes us even more aware of our oneness today. And also today is the day that our Guruji Osho became enlightened, so it's a perfect day to chant the Gayatri Mantra and invoke the light and celebrate enlightenment, actually celebrate all our potential for waking up.
Something else happened on this day too, didn't it?
And something really beautiful
amazing
happened also 2 years ago was the anniversary of Madhuri's heart surgery, which you can see just about see. And it's such a blessing for me to see how well Miten is and how much more energy he has since that time. And that was here in Costa Rica that we found out, and actually there are friends sitting here who were there with us just before we left and the operation happened. So nice to see you guys here. And this is actually before we all knew about this coronavirus challenge, we had already decided to be doing these monthly Gayatri, global Gayatri meditations. And this was going to be the first one on the 21st of March, which is today. And then, you know, just a few days ago, we realized we wanted to not just do it today, we want to do everyday meditation. So this fits into our flow of the last few days. We are also joining our friends from Uplift that are creating the vision and the beautiful project of Global Days of Unity, which is going to happen every month. And this is the first one of the Global Days of Unity. So check out their website, and there's beautiful offerings going on today, and they will become more and more every month as it grows, as the unity grows like that. I also thought this morning that I hardly like to look at the news right now, because I think it's going to be terrible anyway. And I thought, wouldn't it be so beautiful if we had a place to go where we saw good news? And then I thought, I'm sure every one of us have something happen in the day which made us feel good, which we feel grateful for. Something came out of the situation that was maybe unexpected, and wouldn't it be so beautiful to share that with our Sangha? So maybe on the Facebook, on the wall there, or in the comments, share something like that with us with every day, so we can all see that there is a silver lining and that people are coming together and there's more care and compassion and love generated through this.
And also you can, you know, send us your meditation techniques, how you field balance, what you do to help you come to a sense of inner peace. Because when you share it, it gives us all another avenue, another idea of how we can find this inner space of peace and compassion also towards ourselves. Don't beat yourself up, these are hard times. Give yourself plenty of loose space so that you can find the time, give yourself the space to be able to sit and just breathe. And
come back to the third eye chakra when you start worrying or when the fear comes. Come back to the third eye chakra with the Om sound. That, for me, that is my way to the light and my way to lift myself up from the earthly worries and fears. So today we are going to embark on the 108 cycle journey of the Gayatri Mantra. And this is very, very deep and very, very a strong practice, you know, to actually be there for the 108 cycles. So if we've posted today, I hope you can see the words to the Gayatri Mantra and the meaning. At least on Facebook it was possible. So use that if you want to join in. If you don't know the words, just close your eyes. Beautiful. You don't have to send comments right now. It's more important that, you know, we just use this time to really be together in that space within, you know, where we are one, where there's no separation. So it's a journey of 108 cycles of this most powerful and oldest mantra, which says, it's an invocation to the light, the Gayatri Mantra. It says, we meditate upon this adorable and enchanting source of all things. So it's that we meditate upon the perfection of everything, perfection of this moment. And this divine light of pure consciousness awakens us. That's what energizes us, that's what inspires us. So we are all bathed in the light of the Gayatri Mantra. We are invoking the light. Make it a conscious to the field. I love the word the field because it is, you know, it's even scientific that we are broadcasters. Every one of us is a broadcasts energy, and you know, and so we consciously broadcast our energy out even more with an intention of uplift and light and love and trust.
Okay, so get yourself comfortable. Let's make sure you feel good in your body, you're comfortable in your body. If you can sit with your back straight for the meditation, go ahead, do that. It gives a sense of intention. Good, and...
I want to also say a big hello to Ami, who is creating the mantra beats right now in Australia.
So, when you're ready, you can close your eyes and come home to your inner sanctuary. Become aware of our breath. Take a deep breath in the belly. Relax your shoulders. Bringing our awareness to the sounds around us. God's orchestra. Begin the meditation with the mantra Om. So Or as Deva chants the mantra, I recommend that you breathe in rhythm with Deva. And then we can move into a space of synchronicity, energetic synchronicity. And remember, if it's not joyful, it's not meditation. Bring a sense of joy and gratitude into your voice.
Take a deep breath.
Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. Prachodaya Om Urvashvatatsa Viturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya Om Urvashvatatsa Viturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodayat Om Urvashvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om Bhuvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yuna Prachodaya. Om svat et solitur marine Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et solitur marinyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et solitur marinyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et solitur marinyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et solitur marinyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et solitur marinyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et solitur marinyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat Savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo vasvat et savitur varenyam Argo divasya dimahi Dio yuna prachodayat Om urbo Sarvasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat Om Urbhu Vasvata Chavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Niyo Yona Prachodayat.
open, close your eyes, come home. Still with your eyes closed, let your gaze go up to your third eye inside. Where the light is.
Take a deep breath.
Bodhisattva.
gone beyond, gone altogether beyond. Oh, what an awakening. It's the last words of the Heart Sutra of Buddha.
Gati. Sangate Bodhisva. Gate gate para gate para Sangate Bodhisva.
The ten will sing.
White cloud.
White cloud. That's a nice song.
Soon we'll show you what we see here. It's really beautiful what we see. We see beautiful faces, and we see the ocean and the sky and the trees. Soon we turn the camera around, but not yet.
Song, kind of. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. looking for peace on this earth. Om Shanti, Om Shanti. I'm singing out for all I'm worth. I'm singing out for the wise men, and I'm singing out for the fools. I'm singing out for the rebel child who was born to break some rules. And I'm singing out for the refugee who hurt no one at all. For a better world to come. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om. A better world for everyone. And I'm singing out for the hungry child living out on the street. And I'm singing out for those gentle ones humanity calls meat. And I'm singing out the power of love that no force will ever defeat. Oh. Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Singing for peace, love, and understanding. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om. I'm singing for the last tree standing. I'm singing out for the traveler, destination unknown, setting sail upon the ocean, looking for a home. Singing out for the broken-hearted lovers who can't sleep alone. sense, just we're with you. We're with together, you're with us, we're with you. And remember, every time you wash your hands, to chant the Gayatri one cycle. Keep the Gayatri with you. Keep the Gayatri with you in these challenging times. It's your friend. It's your best friend. You can cuddle it. You can keep it as close as you like to yourself. It will never let you down. You can trust it.
And we also want to send love and gratitude to Manoj. Manoj,
hey Manoj,
you're not with us, but we are together. And Manoj is actually offering every day now at 11:11 LA time, or San Francisco time, in the morning, 11:11, he chants the Mahamrityunjaya mantra, Om Triambakam, every morning.
That's
for
beautiful.
11 minutes. It's very beautiful.
It's very beautiful,
so,
yeah.
So that's a very important mantra also for this time, healing mantra. 11:11 on Manoj's Instagram, maybe Facebook also.
And you know, we love to hear your requests, and I've been making a note. We're going to be doing this every day, same time every day. So we'll get through all the songs
yes.
and the mantras that you ask for.
Hopefully not.
Hopefully not.
Hopefully it's not that long. We have a lot. So, just want to show you this beautiful space that we are in so you can mm-hmm. get the full picture. And thank you so much for just you guys just open our hearts and make us feel so connected. And thank you so much. Wow.
Okay, here we go. There we are, look. So nice,
oh.
Our beloved chant sangha here.
Mm-hmm.
And now there's the ocean.
I don't know if you can see the ocean, but it's there.
And Manoj's prayer flex.
Yes, ever present.
Ever present everywhere. Okay, we'll see you same time tomorrow, 3
yes.
o'clock our time, Costa Rica. Namaste.
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 Namaste. Namaste.